you know, there's always things you can say and talk about, but it's up to them, basically, you know. They need to go out and, you know, compete as a team and play like a team. That's the most important thing.
Add to it more that once they show fight and you have the line brawl, you end up losing two guys to injury, you know, all that stuff.
What about it?
So does that kind of add injury to himself there?
Well, you don't like to lose players, especially over that kind of stuff, but it happens, you know. You can do well enough.
As a coach, how, I don't know, the word's embarrassing, but how much distress was there when the GM has to come down and talk to the team between periods?